June 13, 1997. Steve Kerr hits the game winner to put the Bulls ahead of the Jazz to help clinch their fifth championship in the last 7 years.
Steve Kerr, reminiscent of John Paxson in 93.
5 seconds remaining in regulation. The inbound. Kerr, 7 years. Just 0.6 seconds remaining. It's a 4-point lead. Now probably they'll say now it's over.